The first time he came as a little baby. And not many people noticed. But the next time he comes, my friend, he will come as King of Kings and Lord of Lords. And every knee will bow and every tongue will confess. And the marketplaces in downtown Johannesburg will all be empty. No more traffic in the streets. Builders' tools are silent. No more time to harvest wheat. Busy housewives cease their labors. In our great courtroom, no more debate. Cause work on earth has been suspended. And the King, my friend, will be coming through the gate.
The King is coming. The King is coming. I just heard the trumpet sounding, and now his face I see. Oh, the King is coming.
The hallways, those whose lives have been redeemed, and broken homes he has mended, those from prison he set free, little children at the ages, hand in hand stand all aglow, those who are crippled, broken, ruined, clad in garments white as snow. The King is coming.
The King is coming.
The King is coming.
I just heard the trumpet sound.
Together in praise and celebration for our soon coming King.
I can hear the chariots rumble. I can see the marching throng and the flurry of God's trumpet spells the end of sin.